you know, I'm just taking a walk, and it's not every day a, you know, an airplane passes. So it's just another casual walk, nothing too serious. It's like a busy highway. Guys, I'm back at Morningstar. I'm gonna go fly to Ceres. I'm gonna go check out the snow. Let's go check it out. Check it out. There's my ride. There's my ride. Okay, it's waiting for me. Let's go. We landed in Ceres. It's cold, it's fresh, it's lovely, it's quiet, beautiful scenery, surrounded by epic mountain ranges here, but no snow, but no snow. You know, flying over, I saw a lot of dams that are actually busy filling up, which is good. Not enough, but it's good. I was really hoping to catch some snow, but I can only see like a few drops. Drops, that's the right word, but anyway, I can feel a bit of snow on the top of the peaks. But short, it's so cold, actually, there should be snow. Anyway, so I was invited here to come join Pat. Actually, my father-in-law. Oh, here comes Plain Flanny, hang on, hang on. We'll be right back.
should never walk alone on your way to being free. Will you? Will you? Will you? Should never walk alone.
Should never walk alone on your way to being free.
Will you?
Hey guys, it's me again. Okay, better get out of the way. Here comes the plane. That wing could have taken me out. That could have hit.